finding God. That's an idea that maybe some of us struggle with. How can I find God? Where can I find God? But what if we don't, in fact, find God? What if he is revealed to us? Get this. The Greek word, epiphaino, means to reveal or to appear. Well, that's also where we get the word epiphany. But we're not talking about that light bulb moment that is revealed in our heads. We're talking about God revealing himself to us. Think about it this way. We need God to appear to us and make himself known to us. His works and his ways are just beyond our understanding as humans. In fact, they're contrary to our natural assumptions of him. And this means we can't possibly discover the truths about God ourselves, but rather they need to be uncovered and appear to us through his word, the Bible. Salvation has appeared physically here on earth in the person of Jesus Christ when he came into this world on Christmas. So in this season of Epiphany, let's dig into God's word together, that the surprising truths about Jesus our King and life in his kingdom are uncovered.